Hi, I'm Mickey Anderson from Fish Tech with this week's fishing report. The lakes have finally warmed up and the fish have stratified, and you need to figure out what depth they're at. Best way is just with a depth finder, or give me a call and we'll tell you where they're at. Once you know how deep they are, if you're a bait fisher, cast to that depth. It's that easy. Or use a bobber with a slip rig to hold it at the right depth. If you like to troll, downriggers are the very best way because you're at the exact depth. If you're using lead core line, these sink 7 feet per color out. Or try a line counter and a banana sinker and keep adjusting until you get fish. If you like to cast, there's different size jig heads to match your jigs. Use the right one to hold your lure at the depth the longest amount of time. With minnow type lures, floaters only go down 3 to 5 feet. Sinking go down 6 to 10 feet. If you like to fly in a bubble, fill a bubble completely full of water and give it a chance to sink and count it down. And if you like to fly fish, you can use an indicator and suspend your fly at the exact depth, or use a sinking fly, or use the right type line to sink it to the right depth. Hey, for these tips and a whole lot more, come on down to Fish Tech, we'll help you out. Now for tonight's fishing line.